Hello students, the given question is from test series 3, subject analog from the chapter BJT and JFET frequency response. The given question is a 1-mass question. In question, an amplifier with a mid-band gain of 500 has a negative feedback of 1/100. If the upper cutoff frequency without feedback, the value is 60 kHz and after feedback, what it would be the value? The option are A is 10 kHz, B is 12 kHz, C is 300 kHz and D is 360 kHz. The open loop gain A is equal to 500, the feedback factor beta is equal to 1/100, the upper cutoff frequency without feedback equal to 60 kHz and upper cutoff frequency with feedback equal to 60 into 1 plus A beta. A is the open loop gain value and B is the feedback factor. Substituting all these value, 60 into 1 plus and 500/100, by simplifying this we will get it as 360 kHz. So option B value, that is 360 kHz, is the correct one. Thank you.